During the day, I see the worst of civilization. At night, a concert, the opera, the height of civilization. The contrast is remarkable.
How best to divide the $180 million settlement in the Agent Orange case? Mr. Feinberg, I still really haven't heard if you came to any consensus over who ought to get priority.
In our society, it is money that is designed to at least temper, alleviate the wrong.
Kenneth R. Feinberg, a Washington, D.C. attorney specializing in providing relief to victims in mass casualty cases, has agreed to serve as special master of the September 11th Victim Compensation Fund program.
9/11, BP oil spill, General Motors, even Volkswagen. It's very, very emotional.
I don't know how you say it to a mom. This is the money value that we feel your son, we who don't know him, feel your son was worth.
BP has agreed to set aside $20 billion to pay claims for damages resulting from this spill.
You see no conflict of interest with you being paid by BP, but yet you're supposed to be representing the claimants.
That money, it's blood. It's blood.
No, it's not perfect. It's rough justice. That's the way the system works.